Class 4 IMO Level 2. Mathematics question number 1. In the given figure, ABCD is a rectangle and DEFG is a square. Find the perimeter of the given figure. In order to find the perimeter, we need to find the missing sides. Squares have all sides equal. And since one side is 6, all the other sides are also 6. Now, 6 plus 4 is equal to 10, that is BC. Now, we know all the missing units, so we'll all add them up, which is equal to 42 meters. Mathematics question number 2. How many letters in the given word have at least one line of symmetry? 5 letters have at least one line of symmetry. Mathematics question number 3. Study the following numbers. Find the sum of digits at 100 place of the smallest and greatest number. The largest number is 1614 and the smallest number is 1253. And the sum of digits at hundreds place is equal to 6 plus 2, which is equal to 8. Mathematics question number 4. The given table shows the number of books read by students of a school. How many students read more than 2 books? Since students also read 3, 4 and 5 books, which are all more than 2, we have to add all those, which is equal to 2726 students read more than 2 books. Mathematics question number 5. Aakash had 34 kgs 975 grams of sugar. After packing it equally into 6 packets of equal weight, he was left with 8 kgs 725 grams of sugar. How much sugar was there in each packet? Total quantity of sugar Aakash had is equal to 34 kgs 975 grams. After packing, he was left with 8 kgs 725 grams. Therefore, he packed 26 kgs 250 grams. Now, sugar in each packet is equal to 26 kgs 250 grams divided by 6, which is equal to 4 kgs 375 grams. Mathematics question number 6. Find the values of P, Q, R and S respectively. 92,684 rounded off to the nearest hundreds is 92,700, that is P. 43,595 rounded off to the nearest thousands is 44 thousands, that is equal to Q. 92,684 rounded off to the nearest thousands is equal to 93,000, that is R. The only option which satisfies P, Q and R is the D options. So, in order to check if the D option is the correct option, we have to check the S. 14,620 rounded off to the nearest hundreds is 14,600. And 14,620 rounded off to the nearest thousands is 15,000. So, S is equal to 14,620. D is the correct option for all the P, Q, R and S. Mathematics question number 7. Study the given figures carefully and find the weight of cylinder. Here, 2 cylinders and 1 cone is equal to 500 gram. That is 2cy plus c is equal to 500 gram. That is equation 1. And 4 cylinders, 3 cones weighs 1300 gram. That 4cy plus 3c is equal to 1300 gram. That is equation 2. So, from equation 1, we can find out that 2cy is equal to 500 minus c. And 4cy plus 3c is equal to 1300 gram, which can also be written as 2cy plus 2cy plus 3c, which is equal to 1300 gram. From equation 1, we know that 2cy is equal to 500 minus c. Substituting that, we get 500 minus c plus 500 minus c plus 3c is equal to 1300. So, using this, 1000 plus c is equal to 1300. Using this, we can find the value of c, which is equal to 300 grams. Substituting the value of c in equation 1, we can find the value of cy, which is equal to 100 grams. Mathematics question number 8. Study the following statements and select the incorrect option. A. Symbols V, L and D can never be subtracted while writing Roman numerals. Yes, this is true. B. The successor of the greatest 4-digit number is the smallest 5-digit number. Yes, this is also true. The greatest 4-digit number is 999 and its successor is 10,000. C. The difference between the successor and predecessor of a number is always 1. This is wrong. The difference between the successor and the predecessor of a number is always 2. But still, let us check the D option. The difference between the smallest and largest 5-digit number formed by 3, 4, 6, 0 and 2 is 43,974. Yes, the difference between the smallest and largest 5-digit number formed by these numbers is 43,974. So, the incorrect option is C. Mathematics question number 9. Which of the following options has the same shaded fraction as the unshaded fraction of the given figure? The unshaded fraction of the given figure is 3 by 8. As we can see here in the D option, 3 parts are shaded out of the 8 parts, that which is same as the unshaded part of the given figure. So, the D option is the correct answer. Mathematics question number 10. Fill in the blanks. 4 groups of 9 is dash P less than 2 groups of 19. That is 4 into 9 which is equal to 36 is P less than 19 into 2 which is equal to 38. So, 38 minus 36 is equal to 2, that is P. Similarly, if we do Q is equal to 3, R is equal to 12 and S is equal to 4. This suits the C option. Mathematics question number 11. Study the given graph showing the number of stickers collected by 5 friends and answer the following questions. How many stickers Sahil must give to Ajay so that they both have equal number of stickers? Number of stickers Sahil has is equal to 55. Ajay has is equal to 45. Difference between both of them is equal to 10. So, they should divide 10 into equal amount so that they both will get the equal amount of stickers. So, 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. 5 stickers Sahil has to give to Ajay to have equal number of stickers. Mathematics question number 12. If the total stickers collected were 225, then find the number of stickers collected by Karan. Total number of stickers collected by all these people is equal to 225, which is equal to 185 plus Karan, which is equal to 225. Using this, we can find the value of Karan, that is 40. Mathematics question number 13. If the smallest 5-digit number formed by these digits, each digit must be used at least once, is divided by 12, then the quotient will be. Smallest 5-digit number formed by the digits is equal to 40,068 divided by 12, which is equal to 3,339. Mathematics question number 14. A train was scheduled to arrive at Nizamuddin station, got 1 hour 25 minutes late. It leaves the station after 15 minutes and reaches Jaipur station at 9:45 p.m. After 8 hours 35 minutes of journey, find its scheduled time to arrive at Nizamuddin station. The train reaches Jaipur station at 9:45 p.m. after 8 hours 35 minutes. The train leaves the Nizamuddin station at 9:45 p.m. minus 8 hours 35 minutes, which is equal to 1:10 p.m. The scheduled time to arrive at Nizamuddin station is equal to 1:10 p.m. minus 1 hour 25 minutes plus 15 minutes. 1:10 p.m. minus 1 hour 40 minutes, still 12, we have 1 hour 10 minutes. So, 1:10 p.m. minus 1 hour 10 minutes minus 30 minutes, which is equal to 11:30 a.m. Mathematics question number 15. Find the perimeter of the shaded region. Perimeter of shaded part of A letter is equal to 48, R is equal to 32, E is equal to 44 and A is equal to 48. So the perimeter of the shaded region is equal to A plus R plus E plus A, which is equal to 172 cm, which is not there in the options, so none of these. Mathematics question number 16. The given table shows the petrol used by Vivek in a week. Find the total quantity of petrol used by Vivek on Monday, Wednesday, Friday and Saturday. Petrol used on Monday plus Wednesday plus Friday plus Saturday is equal to 17 liters 540 ml. Mathematics question number 17. Find the number using the given clues. The number is the predecessor of a 2-digit even number. From the options, we can say that the number may be 87, 99 or 93. The number is a multiple of 3. So, it can be 87, 93 or 99. Sum of the digits of the number is an even number. When we add the digits in 93, we get 12, that is an even number. So, the answer is C, 93. Mathematics question number 18. Study the given table showing the number of marbles of different colors Trishi has and answer the following questions. What fraction of total marbles are of red color? Total marbles she had is equal to 159. Number of red marbles is equal to 26. So red marble fraction of red marbles is equal to 26 by 159. What fraction of total marbles are not of orange color? Total marbles is equal to 159. Number of orange colors marbles is equal to 52. Total marbles without orange color marbles is equal to 107. So fraction of total marbles are not of orange color, which is equal to 107 by 159. Mathematics question number 20. How many of the following figures have no line of symmetry? Three of the following figures have no line of symmetry. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe. Hit that like button and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.